Minecraft Online server is kind of like an amalgamation of many just art styles and crafts and, you know, creative works. And it's also like a demonstration of like just the creative direction of Lionel Henry Lifestyle. And Lionel Henry Lifestyle is actually, so like Lionel Henry Studios is a subsidiary of Lionel Henry Lifestyle. That is a revision because it was the other way around before, but it's not now. So so Lionel Henry Studios is a subsidiary of Lionel Henry Lifestyle, and this Sandcraft Online server is a like demonstration of our creative creative culture and our creative style. And so we are, like, the foundation of it is love, which is why the Temple of Eros is here. But then also, like, it's also renewable energy and it's environmentalism. And so, like, I am kind of guiding you through this because it's like a, the temple and this, the sky kingdom, which is this kingdom here. It connects to the other two kingdoms, which is Lanai and the Sand Fellowship. And so, like, we do, like our trade routes. Like, our trade port does not come to the Sky Kingdom, but it will. And so, like, really what it is, like, if you think of, like, the birch saplings and the jungle saplings in the game that, like, are encased in stone, like, those saplings are, like the immortality, like and like the sort of like it's like really like this is really the fountain foundation. That's really what this is. And so we did this environmental like purification of the waters in the Sandcraft server. And so now that's where I'm guiding you through here, is that like we have done this like purification. So now and like I'm also just kind of trying to like make note of the things that like heal and like what heals when we perform like whatever task. And so like we have that conduit that is powering the light rail and powering the Soul Symphony chambers. We have the that fountain near the trading posts in the south. And so that kind of healed the that lake that's near that trading post. And then also that mended like the contention of like that woodland mansion and the Sand Fellowship. So the Sand Fellowship arrived on the server, and then like the two woodland mansions kind of like the environment and the, so like that's kind of what was happening, is like the environment and the like NPCs in the game were sort of like interacting with the player, which is me, and like the environment and the NPCs. So the woodland mansions like represent the NPCs, and the environment is just the environment. And so there were a lot of things on the map that like were like just organic, and then there were things that were like fungal, I guess. And so like, you know, there were mushroom trees, and that kind of happened on the, when I built Lanai initially, the sand the walls were built to defend against the wilderness, and like the, so like that I went into that mycelium island, and then like I kind of like fused with the mycelium island, and that was how my power grew so fast, because like I, and that's how I, that's actually why I can build so much, because mycelium is like it spreads, and like I fused my sand with the mycelium island, which again I didn't do that on purpose, that's just like what happened. That happens to me a lot, actually. But anyways, so I fused with that mycelium island, that's why I can build so fast with sand. And so like that's kind of like what Sand Fellowship is like, and what the Sand Fellowship cartography is, and what our environmentalism is. It's the fusion of me and the mycelium. And like, at first it was destructive, and so like that was why, like, there was the Netherrack explosion that happened in the Lanai server, and the and just like the time really that it took to build the Lanai server was because, like, I was a, like, the mycelium collision of the sand and the mycelium was a very destructive like cataclysmic event, and so that server was a lot more just like destructive, and that was why there were two sides of it, because like the fusion of the sand and the mycelium destroyed Lanai, and that was why Ivorona was constructed, was to recuperate from what was that civilization recuperating from the fall of Lanai. But the fall of Lanai was more or less just the birth of the Sand Fellowship. It just, I mean, like, since I wasn't able to like directly communicate to anyone what happened, like, people didn't know that that's what that was, but yeah, that's what that was. And so here, both of these, so like the Lanai server, like, the bulk of that was constructed within like a month, and this one was constructed more or less within a month as well. But since there was no mycelium explosion, because our fusion had already happened, there wasn't an explosion in this one. I mean, the only explosion really was this woodland mansion that is now the Soul Symphony Chambers. But again, that explosion kind of had to happen as like a control experiment. But so now the Soul Symphony Chambers is healing, and like that healing is reverberating across the Sandcraft Online server. And now you can see like our light rail is connecting the two woodland mansions. So that kind of like demonstrates our like diplomacy. So we came here, we arrived, and it was like, so we arrived and the NPCs sort of like reacted to us and was like, oh, okay, so there are these people that just arrived here. But then it's like, okay, so they're actually fine. And so like, they're not really like, there's nothing really like, they're like, they're fine. And so, and it's like, hey, Mickey, I'm so fine. It's like, yeah, I know. And so like now, like the NPCs like have, like, we kind of like quelled that. And then the environment, we had to kind of like tame the environment. And that's kind of why we have like our, like wolves. And so like, we have like wolves on the light rail, and we have wolves in the forest near my autumn seat, because like that's kind of us like sort of like mending and healing the environment. It's like the wolves are helping us do that, because they are you know, more in like environmental than like humans, like the player. And so that's what the Sand Fellowship is, and that's what Sandcraft Online is. And our arena battles, you know, our arena battles birth, you know, our power grows from our arena battles, it grows from our forum discussions, it grows from just our fusion with the terrain and our healing of the environment.